Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Ron Harris from Concourse Auto Salon, and today we're going to share with you a new protection package that we recently performed on a Mercedes-Benz AMG GTS. This Mercedes-Benz is in iridium silver, which is a matte finish. We applied X-Bel paint protection film to the front and to the rocker panels, and you might be thinking, well, that's going to make it shiny. Well, X-Bel makes a matte finish paint protection film. It has all the characteristics of the regular paint protection film, has a self-healing top coat, comes with a warranty, but it won't turn the paint shiny. It'll make it matte. And if you have a shiny car or, you know, a gloss finished car, it'll turn any color into a matte finish. So if you had a red car and you wanted a matte red car, we could apply this film over the entire vehicle and you would have a matte red vehicle. Same with blacks, any color. The color will transfer through, but it'll make it a satin look. It's not like a vinyl wrap. It's a lot thicker. It's going to provide you protection from rock chips. Vinyl wrap won't protect you from rock chips. It'll protect you from bird bombs. It won't get staining like a vinyl wrap will, and it'll last longer than a vinyl wrap. We applied window tint to the side glass, back glass, and we put X-Bel's XR window film on the front windshield as well. For the paint and the paint protection film, we protected that with the German product called Nanolux SI3D. It's a nano coating with up to 2 years worth of protection. It makes the paint extremely, extremely slick, very hydrophobic. On a glossy car, it'll make it very shiny. It won't shine up a matte finish, but it will protect the matte finish from the environments. So check out this video of the entire process. Now the first step preparing this car is a thorough washing, a decontamination wash, and then we opted not to clay this. We didn't want to change any of the look or do any damage to the matte finish film. Highlighted area here, we've removed the grill from the fender and the badges. Showing you the hood, it's wrapped. The grills are out of the hood. We're wrapping the fender here on the Mercedes. We'll tuck the film inside the grill opening. We have a precision cut bumper kit that we're installing here, so there's no need to cut directly on this matte finish. This is the X-Bel XR heat rejection film that we're applying to the side glass. And this is the X-Bel XR heat rejection film, infrared film, being applied to the front windshield. Final step was to apply the Nanolux SI3D paint coating. As you can see, when it goes on, it looks wet. But once we let it sit for about 3 minutes and wipe off the excess product, it goes back to a matte finish.
Mercedes is just about done. We've wrapped the whole front with the paint protection film, the satin X-Bel paint protection film, full hood, full fenders. We've done the rockers, we installed headlight film, we've tinted all the glass all the way around, front windshield, side glass, back glass, quarter glass. We've just got done applying the Nanolux SI3D. It's slowly curing. The more this SI3D cures, the slicker this feels. It's going to give them great protection great water repellency. It's going to make this car so much easier to clean up. So we're going to share with you some after pictures and videos of the vehicle and what we've done to it.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We appreciate it. Subscribe to our video channel. Check out our website at concourseautosalon.com or come by the shop. We'll be more than happy to see you, look at your car, give you a quote on anything that you need to have done.